Okay, first of all, I didn't even see that this shit was over here last time. So you can actually interact with all of our things. Now watch, look at this, look at this. You see this?
Oh shit!
That actually guided you to there. Now look at this, look!
Oh my gosh!
Look, there's writing. Where am
I? What does it say?
It's been something, the stocking's covering it. I can't go, why? I'm under the cabin, help me. So actually the guys actually went and found underneath the cabin at the campground, there's actually a corpse underneath there, like way underneath the cabin.
Holy shit!
Yeah.
Wait, where is it?
Stay with me. Why are you here? And then you can actually like go in and talk to this bitch. Like, look, you can see her fucking footsteps.
How do you pick that up again? Isn't it E?
E, yeah. I think there's only one UV. Unless you have a separate one. Oh, this is actually snow over here, I just now noticing. Stay with me.
Is it only the ones on the top shelf?
I don't know. It might just be a flashlight. Run. Help me. 666. So if you actually get like 666 baskets, which I'm never going to get to. I'm at 22 baskets.
What are baskets?
It's like a, the basketball.
Oh.
I had another little help me. Wasn't there some shit on the ceiling too? There was like the creepy eyes. Oh!
Wait. Just wait for me.
Oh.
I was bringing up your stream and then it was echoing.
Watching me. Oh, that's... Oh my god! I don't like it at all!
Oh my god! That's insane. How'd you find that?
I saw the eyes before. I didn't realize there was a body. I hate it here. Who are these people? Help us where?
Why are you reading that?
Don't talk to them. Can I actually?
This is so cool. I tried to hang them up.
You can.
Oh, you can.
This is our stream now. This is what's happening. You can't throw it from there. That's cheating. Oh.
Damn! I still can't even get it.
I suck.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
We are so mad at this. Staring right down at it. I got it stuck sideways!
I can't even get it sideways!
Damn it! We're not gonna play until we get at least one.
Yes.
We're gonna be here a very, very long time. This is it. This is the one.
Yeah.
Nope.
you skidded
over the top. Yay! We got one! Okay, now we can play. Yeah, I'm lazy.
No, you're trying to get an excuse so you don't have to throw yourself in.
Nah, I'm fine dying.
Using that.
It's honestly, it's just I don't like going through each thing individually. I still have nearly $5,000. I'm fine. Oh, we got stockings in here too, and you still have the hat, and there's still lights in here.
Oh my god!
So it's still very festive. Now, time for rules.
What level are we playing on?
Intermediate.
Okay, so we're gonna have to. Do you want to turn it on?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go upstairs.
Oh, there's no upstairs.
Oh, this one. Hello, sir? Anyone here?
Okay, it's on.
Normally they just shove stuff in.
Oh, and a Ouija board.
Hey.
Oh.
Ouija.
Are you here? No. Oh, that's nice.
I'm gone.
What's your favorite room? K, kitchen. It's kitchen.
I'll quick look over to see if they get mad? Anything else.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Sure, because I still hear a heartbeat.
Really?
Okay, it stopped. Well, what I was gonna say is, do you think they get mad if you walk away before they finish their answer? Hey, future editing Sarah here. So out of curiosity, I did go and look it up, and apparently activating the Ouija board will cancel the setup phase, and then also not deactivating the Ouija board before you leave will trigger a cursed hunt and make the Ouija board break itself. And a cursed hunt will last longer than a normal hunt, and all subsequent hunts in the same contract, including normal ones, will also be longer, and the grace period for a cursed hunt is 1 second on any difficulty. So literally me interacting with this Ouija board immediately canceled our setup time and also triggered a cursed hunt within 1 minute of being on the contract. I'm an idiot. Yeah, what's with the fucking jingle bells? I did not like that. Yes, Kelly, t'was a jingle ghost.
Oh my god.
The setup time, but there was no way that was
true. You're a 20% girl.
Yeah, I was talking to the Ouija board. Yeah, I thought for sure I was gonna die.
Oh my god. We were in there, what, 20 seconds?
Okay, we gotta go back in there.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Maybe I should go with the motion sensor so we at the very least get that objective.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Wait, I went to put...
Damn, this intermediate is a very difficult version of intermediate.
Yeah, it's probably because I just immediately pissed the ghost off. He's gonna kill him instantly.
He's already out of breath. Oof. I'm gonna quick run out as a FYI.
No.
I don't have anything in my hands, though. We gotta do this quick. Get some stuff in there.
All right, the motion sensor that I did not put down.
Oh no!
Okay, that's one.
I heard jingle bells.
Oh,
is this what's that version, like evil version of Santa?
Robo Santa?
No, it's like a Scandinavian version.
Oh,
Krampus.
Krampus, yeah. I feel like it changed rooms. I feel like we're chasing a ghost. Ha 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 ha.
No writing yet.
I heard that.
Fuck me. I yeeted out of there.
You just left me again.
I'm sorry.
I don't
you
like-
You left me! What are you talking about? I didn't give you a hard time for it.
I know. Okay, well I'm gonna go put down a dots projector in front of that camera and not die. The fuck is that? It's a skull!
Oh shit. I mean, the footprints are over here.
Oh, that's true. Oh yeah, and there's a picture and a plate. Oh, we're gonna have freezing temps.
Two.
That's enough for me.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I got out of there so fast. Okay, evidence. There was definitely gonna be freezing temps. It was at 0.3.
Okay.
Oh good. Look what's an option. Evident. Alright, well, we got an EMF reading. Nothing on the motion Woo-hoo! Sensors yet. I should probably put one over on the dining room side. Capture a photo. Yeah, I think it's safe to say that we're not gonna do that.
No, we are not.
Okay. Oh! Never mind.
Hey!
Oh! Aha! Forget the motion sensor.
I thought I saw I almost think I saw something for a second.
Well, let's go to our evidence. So, we still have a lot of shit to rule
hey,
out.
Hey, that's.
I think
that's
I said. Did I just see that?
Okay. I knew I saw something.
Okay, so it's either an Oni or a Yura. Yuri. Someone needs to go in. How about you, Kelly? You go in.
Could you maybe? Do you have any room to move the crucifixes?
Where are they?
Over here.
Oh, they're both over here.
Cause that was a dum dum.
Oh, sick.
Five.
Remember when I said I was gonna try to take a picture? To be fair, I was moving
Did
the crucifix. No, I heard the footsteps though.
Yep, it's a noni.
Oh yeah, you said you got five.
Yep. I knew it.
Well, I'm good not getting the
all the
objectives this time.
Yeah.
I kind of like screwed the pooch like right off the gate on this one.
All of the lights. If they could just do a themed version throughout the entire year. Oh, what if we had a leprechaun?
Oh god.
During St. Patrick's Day?
God, I hope not.
What would they do for... They could do Cupid for Valentine's Day. What?
A Goryeo? What did we get wrong?
Don't throw things. This music is far too jolly.
You hear music?
You don't hear the Christmas
music?
No,
I don't hear it. Oh. No. Oh, that's freaky. What the heck?
Oh, no.
It's just all fog?
It's so foggy.
Oh my god.
It do be dark. Is it foggy in here too? What gives? You never got a photo of the skull at the other one.
Ah, shoot.
So yeah, what was the evidence for the Goryeo that it was wrong?
It wasn't freezing temps.
That's right, because I had the 0.3.
Yeah.
Well, now they're just nitpicking.
It was actually just supposed to be fingerprints.
Oh, well, there is a bone.
Hey, awesome.
Oh, where is that?
Oh. Hey, I think it's here. Here.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
This room.
Yeah, I got 7, 5. Oh, and there's a plate.
Oh, there's a Ouija board back here.
I ain't talking it
this
time.
Don't do it right away.
I'm not out. Nope, I'm not doing that again.
That was too much.
I can't believe how quickly that happened. Crouch. Move forward. Yes, I hear you. I keep just littering. Ghost orbs.
So, oh, nice. I'll put down a book, and I will put down the talkie box.
The talkie box.
Are you a man?
Are you smudging right now?
Whoops. No.
Okay, then I think I saw your breath. I think we got freezing temps.
Oh, really?
You want to pick up one of the thermometers since you're
right? You're right. Here? You're totally right.
Okay.
Wait, let me check it. 31. Yep.
Oh, fun. Guess what ghost has ghost orbs and freezing temps?
It talked. I don't know if that was from the radio, but it talked.
What did it say?
It was like, why?
Well, if it was the spirit box, then it's an Ryu? Ryo.
Okay, so...
Oh yeah, the mimic can also do ghost orbs. That's a good point, Kelly. Thank you. I read that and already forgot.
We need to check for fingerprints.
Right, because that's the other thing that the mimic has.
Oh my god, extinguishing a flame can cause an Onryo to attack.
Alright, well, I'll go with the UV again. Check for fingerprints then. Oh, fingerprints.
Ooh. Nice.
I should have brought a camera.
So it's a mimic. Wow. We got bamboozled by
it. Wait, so what's the other thing then? Oh, if we do have spirit box. I want to get greedy and go get a picture of the bone and the fingerprints. Don't like that. Okay, let's go get those fingerprints.
Actually, I'm going to smudge it right away.
Okay. Play the piano.
I'm getting another one.
Wait, so you just left me in here?
Oh, sorry.
Lily!
I'm sorry. I'm back.
Turn around and you're just already out of the house. Dick.
I thought you were running out too. Do we want to go basement to hide?
What I want to do is turn off the damn box.
Oh, yeah.
Can you play the piano? Can you throw something?
Can you steer us, but not actually go
Why?
After us? Because then our sanity will go down.
That's true. Can you show yourself? Santa?
We promised we will not talk to you through the Ouija board.
I don't even know where it is. Do we still get
points?
It's
hiding in the corner.
For around the table?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm just going to go turn it on.
No.
I don't know if that still counts. Let's go see if that counts. Leaving the camera. Fuck the camera.
Yep.
Oh, damn. All I did was turn it on.
Oh.
Do we want to go drop our sand
nope.
anymore? You sure?
I mean, do you want me to be honest?
Okay, fine. Let me make sure I have it selected. The mimic. I feel like the ghost, like, I feel like they used to appear a lot. Like, just show up so you could get a photo without it being a hunt. I feel like that hasn't happened at all since we've started playing again.
No, it's just been hunts.
It's just hunts. And even in the hunts, I don't even see them half the time. They're, like, invisible. Okay, closing up. Closing up shop.
If we're wrong, I'm going to be very bummed.
No way they're going to do that shit to us twice, right?
No.
Our reputation is at stake.
Exactly. Yeah! Woohoo!
Yay!
Objective one. We're gonna do Willow Street House?
No. No, not that one.
There's a nightmare option.
No. No. Don't do that. Do not do ghost that.
Will hide one type of evidence. Ghost room will sometimes change. No setup time. Short hunt grace period. Long hunt duration. Kills increase hunt duration. Sanity pills restore much less sanity. Fuse box starts off, almost no hiding. That's insane.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Yeah. We can't even do professional. Why would you even look at Nightmare? This is a half bottle, okay? I'm drinking from a half bottle. It's okay. Moderation. Okay, I'm bringing a camera first this time because I keep saying I should and then I don't.
Okay, motion sensor salt.
Motion sensor salt ghost event. Linda Martin. It's always Linda. Come on, Linda, let's do this.
Linda.
If I die, I'm gonna be super pissed. I got turned
just
around.
Just don't turn on a Ouija board.
So I've learned.
Who do?
You do. Do what? Power of the babe. What babe? Babe with the power. What power?
Dance, magic, dance.
Yes. Oh, the voodoo dolls are not in their same place. I guess they changed that. Angus, the fuck was that noise?
Yeah, that was Angus? Yeah. I thought that was in the game. It's the far closet attic thing where it was last time.
Ghost orbs. Oh, we got the ghost to walk through salt already. Since it responds ghost when orbs. People are alone, I'll wait for you to go back in. Did you turn the light on?
No.
Well, the light's on. Rude. I'm coming. Sorry, I was busy. I was looking at the stars. Go look for dots.
Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
So while you look at that, if it is dots, or wait, if it is orbs, that doesn't narrow it down.
No,
a lot.
Not really.
We didn't get anything else, right?
No, everything else should be all up there though. I don't think I need to put down another camera since I already saw orbs. Oh!
You get it?
Yeah. Oh, that what? One made my heart sink. Dots is not a thing for mimic, so the orbs is then.
Definite.
It is a.
Yeah.
So it's either Banshee, Yurai, Yokai. Can they make ones I can pronounce? Raiju. Okay, so we should be able to eliminate at least one of these other things. Let's see which one it is. Okay, so it's not ghost writing. Okay, so we need either EMF level 5, fingerprints, freezing temps, or spirit box.
It was on EMF 1.
8 degrees.
Where are you?
8 degrees, 5 degrees.
Are you a man?
Okay, I don't see fingerprints, and it did turn on the lights, so I feel like if there was fingerprints, there would be one on the light switch. Can you turn on the light? Oh.
Holy fuck. I thought for sure it was haunting us.
I did too.
Oh my god.
So wait,
god,
the light can flicker now when it's not hunting?
Oh my god.
Nothing I know to be true is true anymore.
What the hell?
I did not like that singing at all.
No, that was way worse than this, like, talking.
That was worse than everything. Why, dude? Why, just no. The hell is wrong with you? For that, go in the house by yourself. Get in the house.
No.
Get in the damn house.
For a second. Okay, I did it.
Okay, well,
I need it. Why don't we play less scary games more often?
Because we enjoy this game. Oh, that was spooky.
What?
The cork on my... I had the cork for my wine bottle on the desk and it just started rolling around out of nowhere.
Oh!
Haunted.
Unsettling. I feel like we could say it's definitely not freezing temps. If it touched the light, there would be a fingerprint on the light, I feel.
So, yokai or raiju?
That's what I'm thinking. Can siphon power from nearby electrical devices, making it move faster. Oh, fun. Are constantly so disrupting electronic equipment when attacking.
Oh, it's totally that.
Oh, that's why her shit was flickering. Okay, well, wanna just say that?
Yeah, it's totally a raiju. Because
we're totally chicken shit. Alright, yeah. Later, Linda! Back to our Christmassy band. Oh, and we apparently witnessed a ghost event when it was singing, so cool.
Yay!
Yay!
So now it's just if we guess the right one. Did we get it?
Nope.
Welcome
back.
No!
Oh, damn. With the echo, that was creepy. What? I'm still level 103. Inga, say hi, you're on camera.
Dad.
I scared myself. Why are you here?
That's a very good question. We keep asking ourselves that.
I hate it here. Where is that? Oh no, I froze.
Damn it. I suck. Okay.
No.
Well.
Wait.
Yes, hello. One final spook. Thanks for hanging. Bye.